Parkway in Ridgeland is also impacted. About 24 employees are furloughed. The visitors centers are locked up and campsites and picnic areas are now off limits. We talked to some neighbors about the shutdown.
Well, I kind of blame both Democrats and Republicans. They are equally to blame. I mean, nobody will give in.
Well, it is we the people, right? And we the people out here, about 67% don't want Obamacare. And the president is listening. And it's time the people take back the government.
More than 15 million people travel to Trace each year.